So here we are going to see another four set of quick mathematical calculation. First one is squaring of any two digit number. So either it may be a 63 square, 43 square, 22 square, any two digit number squaring. First I am taking 63 square. First you square this 3. 3 square is equal to 9. Next you multiply 6 into 3, that is equal to 18. Again, you multiply this 18 into 2, that is equal to 36. So it is 36. So here the 3 is a carry. Next you square this 6 square. 6 square is how much? It is 36. Add this carry, 36 plus 3, that is equal to 39. Then you write this 39 on the left hand side, next 6, next 9. So the final answer is 3969. Second example, 47 square. So first you have to square 47 square, that is equal to 49. Here the 4 is a carry. Next 4 into 7, that is equal to 28. You multiply again this 28 by 2, that is equal to 56. So 56 plus this carry 4, that is equal to 60. So here 6 is a carry. Then 4 square. Finally the 4 square. 4 square is equal to what? 16. Add this carry, 16 plus 6, that is equal to 22. Now write this 22 in the left hand side, then this 0, then 9. The final answer is 2209. That is the final answer. Next one, multiplication of numbers from 91 to 99. Any number ranging from 91 to 99, as well as 101 to 109. So this range is nearly to 100. So you take the base as 100. So the base for this set of numbers is 100. First example, I am taking 91 into 98. First, what you have to do means you minus this number 100. 91 minus 100. What is 91 minus 100 is equal to what? Minus 9. Then 98 minus 100. This is equal to minus 2. Next, you multiply these two. 9 into 2. That is equal to 18. So here you write 18. So you see that. So this, when you multiply these two, it consists of two digits. It must consist of two digits because the base is 100, here two zeros are there, so it must be two digits. So already it is two digits, don't worry about it. 9 into 2, it is equal to 18, two digits. Okay, no problem. You write 18. Next, you add crossly. You add 91 plus minus 2 or 89 plus minus 9. Anything you can add. You have to add crossly. So 91 plus minus 2 means 91 minus 2, that is equal to 89. You write here. So the final answer is 8918. Another example, 102 into 104. So first you have to do, first you have to minus this number with 100. 102 minus 100, that is equal to plus 2. Next 104 minus 100, that is equal to plus 4. You multiply these two, that is equal to 4 into 2 is equal to 8. Don't write 8 here. Minimum it must consist of how many digit? 2 digits. So here it's only 1 digit. You add a 0 here, 08. Next you add costly. So 102 plus 4, that is equal to 106. You write here. So the final answer is 10,608. That is the final answer. So next, multiplication of numbers ranging from 991 to 999 and 1001 to 1009. Any number ranging between this. So here, these set of numbers nearing to 1000. So take a base as 1000. So now first example, 992 into 994. First you minus these numbers with 1000. So 992 minus 1000 is equal to minus 8. Then 994 minus 1000, that is equal to minus 6. Next you multiply these two. So 8 into 6, that is equal to 48. Don't write 48 because, so here 3 zeros are there. You must write 3 digit number here. So add a 0 here, 048. You write 048. When you are multiplying, you are getting 3 digit number, means no problem. If you are getting 1 digit or 2 digit, you have to add a 0 before that. So that you make this as 3 digit. That is very important. Then you add crossly. So here 992 plus minus 6. Or 992 minus 6, that is equal to 986. So the final answer is 986,048. That's the final answer. Next example, 1002 into 1006. First you minus these numbers with 1000. 1002 minus 1000, that is equal to 2. Next, 1006 minus 1000, that is equal to 6. Next, you multiply these two. 6 into 2 is equal to 12. Don't write 12 here because this must have 3 digit number. So if you multiply, you will get 2 digit number. So add a 0 here, 0, 1, 2. Next, you cross, you add these two numbers. So 1002 plus 6, that is equal to 1008. So you write here. So the final answer is 10,08,002. Next, multiplication of 3 digit number. You are going to multiply any 3 digit number. So I am taking the example 453 into 632. Write 453 into 632. You are going to multiply this. So first step, you have to multiply these two. So 2 into 3, that is equal to 6. Second step, you cross multiply and add this set of number. So 5 into 2 plus 3 into 3, that is equal to 19. Here 1 is a carry. Next, cross multiply and add 4 into 2, 6 into 3 plus 5 into 3. So 4 into 2 plus 6 into 3 plus 5 into 3, that is equal to 41. Already there is a carry 1. 41 plus 1, that is equal to 42. Next, cross multiply and add this set of numbers. So 4 into 3 plus 6 into 5. So 4 into 3 plus 6 into 5, that is equal to 42. Already there is a carry 4. So 42 plus 4, that is equal to 46. Here again 4 is a carry. So next, multiply these two. So 4 into 6, that is equal to 24. Add this carry, 24 plus 4, that is equal to 28. Then finally, you write 28 in the left hand side, next is the 6, next is this 2, next is this 9, next is this 6. That is 2,86,296. So if you practice this, then you can solve very easily 3 digit number.